The new Stony Brook curriculum, SBC, is Stony Brook University's general education requirements for all undergraduates. It's the breadth and depth of knowledge you need and students need in order to be successful graduates of Stony Brook.
In order to graduate from Stony Brook University, students must complete the Stony Brook curriculum. They must complete at least 39 upper division credits, 100 to 128 credits, depending on your major. They must maintain a 2.0 minimum GPA, complete major requirements, and students must complete at least 36 credits at Stony Brook University as part of the residency requirement.
Let's talk about SBC curriculum vocabulary. A requirement refers to completion of the entire Stony Brook curriculum. Category refers to the four main areas of the SBC. Objective refers to the areas within each category, like Arts, GLOW, HUM, and Lang. And the outcome refers to the specific learning outcomes for each objective. For example, one WRT outcome is research a topic, develop an argument, and organize supporting details. Let's take a look at each one of these categories in more detail. Demonstrate versatility, the first category, has 10 objectives. Explore and understand the fine and performing arts. Engage global issues. Address problems using critical analysis and the methods of the humanities. Communicate in a human language other than English. Master quantitative problem solving. Understand, observe, and analyze human behavior and the structure and functioning of society. Study the natural world. Understand technology. Understand the political, economic, social, and cultural history of the United States. And write effectively in English.
Explore interconnectedness has only one objective. STAS. Understand relationships between technology and the arts, humanities, or social sciences.
For the category of pursue deeper understanding, you have to complete three of the following four objectives. EXP plus, experiential learning, HFA plus, humanities and fine arts, SBS plus, social and behavioral sciences, STEM plus, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
A plus sign signifies advanced courses at the 200 to 400 level. At least one of these objectives will be satisfied through a student's major. Now let's talk a little bit more about the EXP plus objective.
EXP plus is one of the coolest aspects of the new SB curriculum. EXP plus stands for experience. It's not just about good grades that will lead you to success in college and after college. Experience makes a difference. The EXP Plus experiential learning objective connects classroom learning with real-world experience. It enhances a student's marketability after graduation. Experiential learning can take many forms: research and scholarly activity under the supervision of a faculty member, a service learning project in a community organization, cultural immersion through study abroad, performance and creative activity, an internship or co-op in industry, fieldwork, and teaching assistantships. Students don't have to wait until sophomore or junior year to take advantage of all these opportunities. The Career Center is the place to access them.
The Prepare for Lifelong Learning category has five objectives, some of which may be fulfilled within the major. SIR, practice and respect critical and ethical reasoning. DIV, respect diversity and foster inclusiveness. ESI, evaluate and synthesize researched information. Speak effectively before an audience. WRTD, write effectively within one's discipline. For more information on the Stony Brook curriculum, head on over to the undergraduate bulletin at stonybrook.edu/SBC.